You're going to show a counter to the single leg X, the heel hook, and a roll through and a reattack. Now we're doing a counter to the single leg X, reach from the heel hook. All right, so here goes. He let goes castle guard, and he reaches across, shoots through the middle. So we land here, he's gonna attack. He should have to roll at this point, but instead of rolling, do a re-attack. So as you post, you're gonna kill the leg here as you do your normal roll for the counter. So he attacks the knee, he's gonna reach back for the heel hook. So I post, and we roll through. We roll through, I pull him in, I step through, hiding my bottom heel, reach to the top.